Artificial intelligence is a branch of computer science that tries to teach a computer to think, learn, and perform tasks like a human. Instead of simply being coded to do a particular job, high-powered electronic appliances are loaded with the power of AI, which actually programs it to learn and adapt to users' behaviors and patterns. AI cameras are simply cameras that use AI programs to wisely assess images and videos. These advanced cameras help to save time by smartly performing the requisite image processing or enhancement in real time, which might otherwise require hours of fiddling with the image on Photoshop or some other commercial-grade image editing software. If you are an iPhone 12 owner, you probably use the face unlock feature. This face unlocking ability is actually an AI program. Face unlocking analyzes the face of the user and remembers it. It even learns about gradual changes in the face, so if you completely shave your long beard, it will still recognize you and unlock your phone. Face recognition is quickly becoming the de facto authentication method for biometrics applications. The level of safety provided by this technology has met expectations even in high security settings, such as banking. People are now happily accepting this tech in smartphones, not to mention the many other industries working to implement this tech, including cars, homes, and surveillance applications. Google has an enormous amount of data that has been accumulated over the years, and artificial intelligence is dependent on having a huge quantity of data. This puts Google miles ahead of its competitors and helps the tech giant develop accurate, computational algorithms that make their newer Pixel cameras extremely powerful. For example, the Top Shot feature by Google is a very useful application of AI. Suppose you want to take a group picture, but one person blinks. Top Shot AI from Google can salvage your photo by taking a 3-second video, capturing the moments just before and after you take a picture. Now, when you snap a photo, Google's camera software will analyze the earlier and later moments just before and after the shot. It will then present its best image recommendation. Even security cameras can benefit from AI. In fact, a company called Athena Security has developed AI for cameras to spot guns and notify law enforcing authorities. The US is witnessing a yearly rise in the number of gun shootings, making this technology incredibly important. In 2018, more than 200 mass shootings have taken place across the country. This is where AI could help the police nab a gunman before he can launch an attack. AI for security cameras can recognize a wide range of guns and other deadly weapons carried secretly and later used to harm others. Whenever this AI-enabled camera spots a gun in the vicinity, it sends a notification to the business owner or nearby law enforcement office. The user can connect this AI-powered camera to other security systems, such as doors and elevators, so a lockdown can be initiated. Basically, AI is changing the way that cameras function. Whether it's recognizing the authorized owner of a device, capturing perfect portrait photos, or detecting a gunman's intention before violence can be committed, AI-boosted cameras serve many important purposes in the modern world.